2020, like most of everybody, we kind of found ourselves stuck at home. But we had an album that was written, and we figured, let's figure out a way to make the album without having to travel. And then we figured it out. It's a long story, but we did it! And we released it. Had no idea if there was anything going on with the record companies. And lo and behold, they released it, and in the top 100 rock albums, it entered at number one! Here's the title track.
Side two, track one, this is... It's America!